I know you did it.
Fine, you got me. So there I was, in 08, selling drugs to my best friend, John Longears.
Case closed.